What's up, guys? Slow Laura's here. I'm gonna test out this Bentley Continental GT. It's a pretty heavy car. 5,000 plus pounds. Looks nice. Just gonna do a couple laps here. Wow.
Interior looks very good. That Bentley sign looks very nice. Yeah.
Don't sound bad either. Extra shiny. Whoa. Transmission too. Gears change too fast. Ain't even going that quick. Look at this. Man, those brakes. Gee. Almost totaled it. Wow. Up. Not bad though. Just crack once and that was it. Nice. Carries it. Look at that. Hit those people. look pretty realistic. Another thing I noticed is when you're driving, this guy's hands, he's always trying to like pop his wrist or something while you're in a turn. It's kind of annoying. Wish I had a better animation. Look at that, there he goes. Flat tire. Oh, shit. Wow. Damn. Oh, that's worse. Oh, it's ruined. Drift course. Try it out. Yeah. Take off this traction control. Just have a little fun here. Oh, what? Ah, try that again. And this Forza loads a whole lot faster than Forza 4. They used to be load and load. It was pretty bad. Let's paint this thing. Okay. Yes. This mic's really touchy. Picks up every little sound. Well, this is taking a while now. Come on. There we go. What color? Oh, wow. That's nice. That black is too. Oh. Oh, wow. Whoa. That looks pretty nice. Oh, what? Okay. Let's try these out. Gee. Extra shiny. Wow. Brass polish. Brass semi. They have a gold? Holy. Diamond plate. Now let's try this one out, just since it's a luxury car. Damn. Paint them wheels gold too. Might as well. Or chrome. Gold, gold. Let's go back. Saving. Slow. It's so late right now. Oh no. I need to go to sleep already. Okay, it's the last race here, or drift. Do a little drifting. On this track. If I can drift. Zero. Let's do. Jeez. Three laps. That off simulation. All right. See what this thing can do. Oh wow. That looks gold. Looks nice. Wow. Very nice. Oh. Jesus. That's crazy. Wow. I'm on. Oh shit. Can't see the car. Same dude. Wow. That's funny. Come on. Very bad. Pit stop. I'm on. Gotta go mess it up some more. Oh, it's got hydraulics now. Look at that gold. Very nice. Wow. Oh shit, there I go. Oh, look at that. Come on. Look at that guy.
Bentley's dancing.
Oh wow, you can see through the front grill, you can see the radiator and everything.
The details, pretty good.
Whoa! Okay, man, come on.
Very nice. Try this again. Last time. Whoa. Car's fucked. Look at it. Come on.
Simulation steering sucks on this. Very touchy. Especially with the remote.
That was not good at all. Killed everyone. Or just this guy in the zombie.
Forgot when he had 3 laps. Well, that was a bit of drifting for you guys.
Pretty bad. Messed up this car. Bit boring, I guess. But hey,
I'm a bit tired too, so
maybe next time I'll set up a good drift car. See what I can do and then make some really nice long drifts. Oh, there it is. That goal though. Looks nice. Ooh, and I get some cash. For driving like an idiot. See, this is the part I hate, though, right here in Forza 5. There's little screens here that show my awards. I wish you could skip them, but I can't. All right, guys. Well, see you guys later.
like, subscribe, comment, give me some tips, whatever you guys feel like putting on the comments. See you guys next time.